You're a falling star. You're the getaway car. You're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming on an August day. And you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it cold, but it's kinda cute. Oh, when you smile at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend, but you don't know it's true. 'Cause you can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. You're a character, you're always so well, and you light me up when you ring my bell. You're a mystery, you're from outer space, you're every minute, my every day. And I can't believe that I'm your man, and I get to kiss you, baby, just because I can. Whatever comes our way, oh, we'll see it through. And you know that's what I'll
on the tip of my tongue. You're all the songs I wish I'd sung. You're the ocean side in the middle of July. You're all the reason why I've been waiting for so long. I've been waiting for you. On my mind, I'm singing to the open sky. Oh my dear, I'm hoping you can hear. And oh my love, you're the only one I'm thinking of. I will love you for a million years.
Electric wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up those ceiling when we're in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good song in my feet. Feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes above it. Moving so phenomenally. You gon' like the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the light,
together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close.
My wish for you is that this life becomes home.
Lady Jane, where do I start? You would have told me 7 years ago that we'd be here today and that I would be the one standing up here giving this speech, I would have laughed in your face. But let me tell you, I'm glad I was wrong. Lacey has one of the biggest hearts that I've ever known, and it shows not only in her relationship with Ryan, but as a mother and as a friend. Her heart is what led Justin and I to ask her to be the godmother to our children. She would do anything for anyone, and that is exactly why these two will be happy for the rest of their lives. Congratulations, you two, and I wish you many years of happiness.
Follow that up. Love it here. Doesn't the bride look beautiful? Anybody? How about the groom?
I think she has a beat. So my little brother isn't so little anymore.
So here's a quick story.
Kind of a good way to start it off. When Ryan was little, about 3-4 years old, he once rode his bike around the park. Completely naked. It was a sight to see. Picture that, Ryan naked. That is Ryan, though, doing his own thing. Always looking to do something he's told not to do and that he can't do, and always looking to prove people wrong. When these two started dating in high school and starting a family so young, nobody knew what was going to happen or what to expect. But look at him now, proving everyone wrong and showing us that love trumps everything, including typical stereotypes. Thank God Ryan met someone like Lacey, someone to dress him so he's still not running around naked. But seriously, these two are perfect for each other in so many ways. Keep proving everyone wrong and doing your own thing. Many years of happiness ahead, guys. Cheers to the bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Ryan Wolcott.
It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Hey, baby, I think I want to marry you. Is it the look in your eyes or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I want to marry you.
I've never been.